Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with Horizon Forbidden West. Alright, let's find where said gyro is.
Water looks calm enough.
Fun fish.
Look, that gyre's turning up the sea. Must be where Volcano's boat sank. I might be able to find Inky's focus goal, no? I better dive from a distance. Yeah, I'm gonna go home.
Yeah, that definitely looks like what I'm looking for. I wish this thing was faster.
Locomo should be around here somewhere. He's got a lot of explaining to do. Maybe more sailing later?
Aloy, I see you've caught up to me.
You lied, Rokumo. I went to the island, where you left your fellow soldiers. Three were killed by machines, but the fourth? You killed them. Then dragged Enki away.
So they found the truth then. After we made camp, I saw Enki sneak off with another soldier. I tailed them. Overheard them discussing some kind of manifest. That's when Enki's allies spotted me and attacked. She left me no choice.
You were ordered to spy on Enki.
My orders on this expedition were to serve Officer Rang. And Rang suspected Enki was up to something.
And because of that, everyone except you is dead. But there's something I don't get. Why ask me to go back and save them, knowing I might discover what really happened?
It would have been worth it if it meant undoing the harm I caused. Before Enki died, I asked why he didn't just let the machines kill me. His answer was simple. We force ourselves to do terrible things because we think we have no choice. Hearing that made me want to make up for my mistakes.
He wanted you to see there's always another way. And if you really want to atone, you should stand up against Rang. He put you up to all this.
Owning my crime is one thing, but defying compliance? Rang will report to the board upon our return home. I'd never walk free again.
Would that stop Enki? Well, it's your choice. As long as you remember that. Just...
I hope I didn't just kill anyone's pet pelican. Oh, I missed that one. They are so easy to miss, but this is a good place to get all those lobster parts.
That's enough out of you. You had better have significant evidence ready.
Sir, the witness I uncovered was quite specific. They overheard her conspiring with Diviner Enki before he left.
That's absurd! What did you offer them to lie?
Hold on.
This is no business of yours, Barbarian!
Oh, it definitely is. I found Enki's expedition. All but one are dead because of your interference.
If that's true, I had nothing to do with it.
Yes, he did. Admiral, I'm a risk specialist. Rang told me that Diviner Enki was a traitor and ordered me to shadow him. When one of the others discovered me, I was forced to protect my cover.
And what of Enki?
Innocent. He died trying to defend me from a machine. Whatever evidence Rang has against Theoa can't possibly be right.
Admiral, I...
Silence! Five people are dead. You deployed a risk specialist and didn't disclose it.
As is my right!
Not in an emergency, you idiot! We're shipwrecked. The crisis clause of the Maritime Charter clearly states that you must transfer all covert assets to my command. And don't get me started on the subject of coaching witnesses. Take him to the brig. Theoa, you're free to go. Rokumo, with me. I want a full report. Your service is noted.
Ooh, yay!
Here's Enki's focus. I put the manifest on there for you. Use it to find more focuses. Free your people from compliance.
I'll do my best. Enki would want me to. Please, accept this. You're a gift from the ancestors, Outlander.
I am an ancestor. I see something new. See what else there is. I want to get the flying before I start doing anything else major. So let's do the mission and take down that stupid tower so I can get myself a water wing and start hitting up locations. Somebody's asking me something. One moment. Bridge.
Okay.
Lava.
It's time to meet up with Seika and head to the tower. This pigment will work well on her.
God, I would love to have a device that did that, highlighted all the points I could climb. Hey, that'd be a godsend when rock climbing.
Hey, I'm here. So, how do we get to the tower? Which trails will lead us to it? Take your pick. Okay, let's go.
Slaughter Spine. That's fun.
But I barely know anything about you. Like who you're looking for at Starlight Rise.
He's a fugitive.
Come on. That's all you've got?
Let's just focus on getting to the tower.
So mysterious.
Water wing. The other day I saw the tower shoot down an entire flock. Poor things crashed into the sea south of Fleet's End.
I've never seen one before. That tower's gotta go.
I just killed like a couple of them, so that's not entirely true.
Careful. Those machines aren't an easy hunt.
Share.
Really? Well, I always like a good challenge. I'm in if you are.
Down fast.
Well, there's a Thunderjaw right there. I'm gonna not get him added just yet. It's not over yet. Let's get this Thunderjaw as well.
Thank you.
I gotta admit, having her along with me is definitely working out. Two, three. Hey, this has been Archangel M. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.